Making strawberry syrup for my pancake. Using strawberry and adding a little of I'm going to add raw honey. Okay, take that off. And there's raw honey over here, guys. And that strawberry, by the way, is not that sweet, guys, but I don't want to throw it away. So that's why I'm making it as a syrup for my pancake and putting a little honey. I'm using this leftover honey here before I open another one. That's good enough. Let's try. There you go.